right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Lord Volkhark. We're playing some Doom on a freesync monitor with a 390X. This is a semi-test, more we're just going with it and everything else like that. Is there actually room for Doom? I don't know. Let's see. I'm going to go back on the main window so you guys can see what I'm doing. I haven't, this is the new page, and by the way, that just keeps fucking up over here, for the bitrate thing, and it's just a server error, so that's fine with me. Let's see under Doom. I don't know if there's a tag if I go backwards. Backspace. Go to Doom. Yeah, there's a tag. I don't think anybody's in the room, though. Stream for a while, Doom. What could it hurt? What could it hurt? Yeah! Alright. So now we're actually in the right room while we're playing Doom. Let's go back to playing Doom.
Profile 4.
Load from that checkpoint where we fucked up and we died. Consistency. It's a good thing. Pardon. Now what we can do is I'm gonna see that demon pain in the ass right as I step out the fucking door.
Demon glitch detected.
Yeah. Whatever it was, it fucking killed it that time. Yeah. James Bond. Can't go through there. Can't go through here. James Bond.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Yes, I guess I can. Technically do this. Oh, hey. In your face. Bitch. Oh, fucking. Dicks are like men. I don't know what I just said. I think I just said dicks are like men. I'm awake. I swear to fucking God. Ooh, before though. Do you see the glowy orb? I do. I watch it. Berserker mode! Bring it, bitches! Yes! Fucking jerk! Suck it! Fuck! Where'd you go? Where'd you goddamn go, bitch?
Peace.
get it, Derek? Woo! Did you see that? That was fucking great. Oh. All the big ones just fucking died. Oh. Berserker mode, I love you. And there's something up there. Something right there? Is there? Right, where am I? Oh, but there's something over here. Am I going toward it? No, I'm going away from it. Back to that way. You have to go this way. It's in here? Yeah, it's in here. Somehow there's a way to get. Wait a minute. You have to get lower? Goddamn vent or some bullshit? Like, right in front of me. No, right here. Oh, okay. Here. Maybe I have to jump. Maybe? I don't see what it actually is. But it looks like it's in front of me now. Like, it looks like I should be able to go through this. Yeah, alright, one more over. Through there. But there's. Oh. Nope. Is there, where's the show? Nope. It looks like it's right here. Right in front of me. How the fuck am I partially over this? Something I'm missing? Oh, wait a minute. Yep, it's something I'm missing. I'm level with it now, right? So, if I go to this end here. What's the actual fuck, guys? Oh, wait. I see it. I think I see it. Yep. Secret found! Mine. Alright, now. Oh, hold on. Yeah, alright. Alright, now, what's the other thing we're needing? Oh yeah, I can upgrade weapons now. Shotgun. Buster strike. What's in this one? How'd it go away? I was looking at that. Acquired, and then you. Bottomless missile seems good to me. Fuck. Okay. Well, that was worthless. What we did get though is weaponry artifacts? Yeah, we got the Berserker one. We got Haste. Then Monsters, we get this. What is, oh, here it is. This is what it is. Summoner. The cunning adversary. Primarily defensive. It is the demon horde swarms the enemy to say into battle. By opening a rift of hell and calling forth reinforcements to prevent this being overrun. Run, 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 target in battle. Strategy one directly. He's capable of challenging hell energy with wave. Although this kills most humans, the occasional victim will be transformed into possessed. Surviving the attack is extremely unlikely, but does not appear to be random. This most combats for just the army of hell. Oh, alright. The unwilling. Oh, this is new. I didn't notice this. The unwilling. Fully transformed possessed that have been transformed to hell, sir. Shrine worshippers, slave labor for high, or cannon fodder for battle. The unknowing. Hellraisers. Yep. And will they really look like imps, so I think I've probably been missing them. But anyway, so Hellraisers are. Energy, blah, cartilage, yada, yada, yada. Imps. Yeah, so that's what. Hell Knights. So this is actually what has been in. Tree. Hell Knights. Survey suggests that Helm 9 originally flanked during the first age after by the Guardian of Hell. Guardian, the Hell Knights were placed Hell, where they feed on the victim's son, the Demon Overlord, as sport. It is now believed that the Guard is most sacred and important relics in the world. Oh, well. That makes sense. Personnel. Ooh, hello. So this is him. Director of local treatment. It's stage 4 brain cancer. Dedicated the last few months to finding a radical solution to his mortality. Yeah, and he pulled it off. There you go. Oh, well, wait. Let's see. The students out there are both human, only this computer. Oh, I can't see that one yet. Database. Coded artifacts. It's not a second layer to code on that, is it? Doomarine. Nope. Code on that. Paste. Da-da-da. Environment. Ooh, it's a second layer to code. New advocates. Welcome to the blah 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 blah. Thank you. Alright, that wasn't exactly worthwhile, but, you know, something. We got upgrades, but we do not have the ability to upgrade right now. Alright, so we're pretty good off right now. At least, in my personal opinion, I'm liking the level 3. Oh my fucking god. What is it? I want it. Oh, I know what it is. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Thirty barrels before the explodes. I've got it. Oh shit. Yes! Oh, yes! Alright. Let's go next. Broke it. What did I get? I see this side, like in this corner. Is it fucked up in the corner? You can't see it right now. When it goes right back in the game, like the image goes right next to it. Normal. Dazed and Confused, number one. Woohoo! I got 1 point and one of those. You go this way.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, but look. I'm gonna keep that. I don't care. I don't have enough to upgrade that. Why am I being shown that? Why am I not going to the upgrade tab that I have? Yeah. Try all this and I just have to do this mastery. And then environment, we got a tutorial thing, but we got an environment now? Foundry. Oh, alright. That's fine. Alright. So we found this guy by accident. We need to go down that way into this door. But it looks like that door won't open yet. That's one I already got. Yeah, I got this guy. I got this one. He was hidden up there. Couldn't really even see it. It's very difficult to see. Alright, so I'm going to go with the orange ones, the ones I've already acquired. And if I go backwards a little bit, I can reacquire. I can go this way. Yeah, I can see it. So, there's a pathway I can get. And I can get this dude. This is the last one. So, we're going to go get the Elite Soldier. If I'm right, where I'm going, it'd be easy if I go down. So if I go down, it's a lot easier. If he's actually, if I go down, and then somehow he's right over there. So, is that great? Is he over there? I feel he's kind of over there. So, Billy Goat. To a spot I'm not supposed to be at? Yeah, no pain. Alright. So, he's right here, but, oh, there it is. How did I miss this? Oh, look how he died. Being a badass. That's how he died. This Alright, so then we need to go this.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time.
Oh, alright.
The UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week in the chapel.
I think I got it all, right? Basically, I did. I can't see anything else like I desperately need. What the hell is that? Oh, that's Automat maps. That would not be easy to get. I really don't want to go get it. Is there... Oh, fuck. Alright. Before we do this... Alright. God damn it. Well, at least I know where I'm going now. What? Fuck! Hold on. Yeah, here we go.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine.
Where is he? It's all the way across the map. So what I really need to do is run along this way. So I just need to stick with the metal that I have around me and follow the doorway. Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go. It's so much easier to go back and do this shit before, or, you know, like, after you fucked up everything. Because doing this now is really a lot easier. Alright, so he's all the way over there, so if I can run right at that, I don't think I can jump up here. No, but I can jump there. Yeah, alright. So, I level with it? No, I have to go this way? I figure out how to get up there. Okay. Go over here. That door's closed. Gotta go along over here. I'm way further away to it. But, it looks like I'm gonna go find it. Alright. I'm going for the damn secret. You know, why am I going for the damn secret? Because it's, like, right within my wheelhouse. And I think I can get to it from there. It's like, actually, if I go back, it looks like I go back and I go over here. And there's a platform jump where I can see, but there's not. We're going to just keep going. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. There's no blood. Alright, so somehow in front of me. Up there. Okay, so from here, it's above me somehow. So it's up there. So did we get up there? Shit! That might be a yes, if I can figure out how the fuck I got up there in the first place. Shit. God damn it! What's up, guys? I did not know you fuckers were in here. Where the fuck? Whoa, guys. Well, Okay. Alright, so map. No. Is it all the way up there? There's a health pack around over there. Alright, so, like, I'm on the right track. Who fucking knew? Oh, so guys, I'm glad I'm redoing this, because I fucking missed a lot. I mean, a lot of shit. Are you just hanging out over here? You can only add to these guys? Alright, oh, wait. See that? Yeah. Yeah. I'm really close to secrets. Look at this, though. This is definitely a roaming environment of town. Ammo is fucking weird to have in here. Well, so I'd have never been here. I hadn't come searching for shit. I'm just saying. Never would have been here. It didn't draw me here. You know, there's nothing that would have drawn me over to this spot. Maybe something in the center of that? Looks like something in the center of that. Can I get over there? Look, you see it? There's a gap here. I can't see anything back there. So there's a fucking gap. Doesn't matter to me. Anyway. So if I'm accurately right, that's the fucking that thing. I see it. I see it. No, I don't see it. This is right across from me. Yeah. I am right here. Alright, so if I'm right here, where the fuck is this thing? Oh, okay. So if we go back out this, it's saying that way. That way. So if you walk around this corner, you should see. Ah! Yeah. Weapon upgrades. Nope. Yeah, you never would have found this. Dude, like, I'd have never known that was fucking up there. Shit, no! Anyway. Okay, so, hopefully it still accounts that I acquired the secret. Fucking stupid. Alright, yeah, that's where I am. What that was. Alright, we're good. Alright, so we just acquired everything, right? Like, we've got everything we can. There's nothing else I can acquire out of all this. 2 points. I don't know why I can't go to my armor. Alright, so wait. Is this armor? Finally! Alright. Alright, so we just upgraded equip systems. Okay, we can upgrade that. Dexterity. And then we can do this. Field view. Alright, so now we can find everything. I just unlocked an achievement. Tinkering. That's awesome. Okay, so let's exit out of this. Actually no. Let's go back in this. Not that, I don't need that. Need the map. Did I find everything? What are the secrets? I mean, we just spent so much time. Why don't we find all the other fucking secrets? There's a white area all the way fucking over there. I haven't been on yet. That's the only spot I haven't been on. That one right over there, too. You know what? I kind of feel okay with this. Oh, I definitely... I didn't get the glory kill, I might get that. Anyway, so... Yeah, I feel okay with it. I'm just gonna go with it. Normal.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Back at square one.
You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
I'm just supposed to go kill Olivia Pierce now. Cool. Suits. Play an ode to a... Whoa! I did everything but the last one, so last year. That's fine. Now, supposedly now, I'll be able to find them automatically because yawn stretch because of the tracker thing is turned on all the way up to high, so that's going on consistently. Oh, there we go.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
All right.
There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Oh. Ooh, that's where I am right now. Downstairs over there, and then there's an Argent cell. Right in front of me. Crossway, and there's an Argent cell effect. It's right up there where I can see it right now. That was luck. What the?
D Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Well, you're new. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. I didn't even care what it was, I just wanted it dead. Well. What's up, buddy? Yeah, look at you. All pissy. Uh-huh. You got that room. You got that room. Aren't you cute? You got that room. You're all safe in there. Shit. Yo, you got that room. Fuck. Oh. Gotcha. Tag out.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, that's good to know. Alright, now, what is going on in here? Alright, so, Argent Cell is above me somehow. I can't really see it. I have an idea of where it is. And then we've got this thing over here. I can't get you right now. Just yet. What's the container? Not sure. Fuck it. Do it! I can see where I jump. And yet I can't jump.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement. Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Give yourself to the cause. I am. Ignore the room for now. You're not forced to be rude. Oh, that's what I mean by pulsing. Give it to me. Mine. Yes. Okay, so we've done all three of these one pick up. We're gonna go ahead and go with increase our health by a little bit. Pardon. Excuse me, guys. Oh shit. Lost focus for like a whole second. Alright, so we're gonna go do that rune challenge now. Don't you think I was gonna, you know, forget that? Oh shit! Oh, that was awesome. Oh fuck, yeah. This makes no awkward sense other than I really want to do it. Let it begin! Alright, what do we have to do? Count 30 with weapon super shotgun ammo. Increase the value of ammo received from demons and items. Ask it 2 seconds per kill on what? The unwilling. Fuck it. You know, really fuck it. And go? Down where I feel like? I also kind of feel like I'm gonna adjust the brightness settings in a minute. I'm gonna adjust the brightness settings. Yeah, we're having brightness filter issue. Hold on. I just saw that. Sorry for the darkness that we
Windows
had.
Profile.
I don't know how long we've had this fucking issue. How long has it been an issue like this? Filters? Let's add a filter. Sharpen. Sharp. Whoa. Yeah, that's not. That wasn't a good idea. Minus that, yeah. We need brightness, what we need, so. Color correction? Let's see if that's what's underneath there. There we go. Let's say it was getting a little bit of a problem, and the gamma was going nuts, so. Okay. Let's see what that looks like for a second. I like it. It looks a lot better than me. Probably not. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Back in this.
Profile 4.
See what the green looks like on the screen. Oh, no.
Windows profile.
Kind of feel it's not that bad. I'm gonna switch this back to talk shows though, because I like being in that room. Who you watching? Looks like Jimmy Nut is off right now. It's just groovy. I don't think he's gonna respond. We're getting a really good stream. I'm fucking mind blown how good of a stream we're actually running on this. It has been consistent, it's been, you know, downright wonderful, and, you know, I hate to think I want to gonna have to get off for a while and go eat. To be honest, I haven't eaten today. The reason I haven't eaten today is because, like, when I realized like, we didn't have water, I was like, fuck. And A, for my day. And, yeah, you know. It just turned into what it is. For this session. Wow, for this session. It's 10 minutes. Like, it's been disconnecting the whole time. I've gotten a 3% frame drop. I've been consistently good with the internet connection. I am impressed. Wisebot was in here. Wisebot's the only one that's talking. We haven't had anybody in, but again, the t-shirt says, stream like no one is watching. That's exactly what I'm doing. And, you know, that's the way you should see it. You really should just go. I'm trying to improve as I go along, too, because I'm a little bit curious to see what happens when I mess around with some of this stuff. Let's go back under filters. Let's back up brightness just a tad, not much. Give an equal point there. What else can we add? Direction, crop pad, scaling, aspect ratio. Okay, what's this do? It's like no options? Oh. Oh, look at that. I like that. Let's see what it does. Wait a minute. We got... Nope, never mind. Dance scale, none. Wow, I vanished. Point. Yeah, I was about to say, unless your screen was that. We're gonna go ahead and just remove that. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Really bad idea. Don't know what that was. I did 16 by 20, like I was just gonna really scream to monitors. Well, let's just go back to me.
Profile 4.
Let's kill this bitch! This is just gonna be fun. Yeah, I know. Boom. Boom. Was they literally fucking vanished. I was like, where the fuck? And then also you have to do 2 per second, which really fucked me up on day. Shotgun too. Fuck! It's that 2 per second thing. It's fucking with me, man. No. Because look, you get all the way over here, they're not here. You literally have to chase them down. Alright, so... Thank you. Alright, retry. I got an idea. You have to line yourself up with them. You have to line yourself up to take the double kill, so... Right in front of me, right there. This is gonna make me angry. These are not supposed to be easy. Alright, well. Wait, I got 2 points for that? I got 2 points for that? I didn't get the rune. Oh, I got 2 points failing. It awards my ass for failing. That's awesome. I might come back for that. I think might, because I really don't see a reason to. Hated it, but, you know, I also have to admit, I failed. Oh, shit. No! Alright. Pipelines. Gotcha. Not as easy. Okay. So I got 2. Will let me do anything from here? Heat blast? Green blast? I thought I did that. Oh. Oh, I get it now. I'm hip. I'm cool. Okay, where can we go? That's all we needed. Now we need to go this way. I suppose they need to figure a way to go that way. What I thought. Wait, the door.
Oh, yeah. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor.
Yeah, green lights are over here. What I was trying not to do is not fucking not notice the shit. What's bothering me is I didn't get the rune thing, and that goddamn annoys the shit out of me because I put so much effort into trying to get the goddamn rune thing. There should be no more demons, right? Just thinking, you know, out loud, you know. It looks like I've defeated the demons. If I haven't, it'd be really awkward. Wait, didn't I just fight demons? I did. What the? Nope. That led to that answer. What was I say? Shouldn't there be no more demons? No, apparently there should be. Alright, so where I am right now. There's a stairwell back over there. Somehow leads to that platform. So is it back that way? What I need to be able to do is go here. Oh shit, fucking damn it! Asshole. Oh shit, fuck, where'd that come from? In your face. Anywho, we good? Yeah, I think we're good. Woo! Barrel was almost in my face. In my way. No. There we go. Shotgun? Shotgun. Could be most of this stuff from a distance now, so. Wait a minute. Hold on. First things first. Yep. Okay. Fucking die! My favorite thing about these goddamn chainsaws. So old fucking key. So, hold on. How's it over here? Not over here. It's, OP! That was awesome. Anyway. So how am I missing this, Oh, there it is. Alright, so if we go to tab now, this is what we just got new and that's what it's talking about. Let's look at the first part of it. Permanent AC military operatives that have been methodically transformed into demented combats through cybernetic augments and repeated Lazarus wave exposure. The transformation began to catch multiple rockets, battery, and lead to shoulder patient coupled with an aerial chip implanted in the base of the cerebral cortex. It allows the Reverend to both attack with its target with multiple rockets and also fire the boosters located underneath the second one says the implant operative are detected with in intermittent state and without anesthesia as the imperative for the patient to develop neural without the augmented rule for expiration. Once a neural connection with the implants have been established, the patient is neurally exposed to large wave blast to induce death and transform Revenant as hell as with the hell cell. The Revenant exhibited advanced combat tactics, including range control and vertical combat pressure attack tactics. Cool. Well, it looks like they were originally humans, and now they're not. Now they're demons. Which is true, that's what the fuck they look like they are. Which is alright, for the day. But now, we must deeply consider the importance of things as they occur. We also got two of these, and venting is what I just used. Look at this one. Oh, wait a minute, wasn't it? Right, so if we these other ones would apply later. Okay, exit. Get off that. Alright, we're good. Alright, is there anything else around me I need to get? No, is there anything back there I fucked up? Looks like... Oh yeah, that was the room. I fucked up the room. I could not get it. Alright. And then... If we keep going along that way, there's some shit hidden in there. Yeah. It looks over this whole map, there's a few different things hidden in this map. He's up there. Okay. What the fuck is this? I don't even want to know what that is. It's just a thing sitting there. We're just gonna go with it. Alright, out. We're dealing with demons. God knows what's around me. Okay. Made it! We dropped below. What? Yeah, look there, we dropped below 60 frames per second? Oh, I know why, hold on.
Windows profile.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Level out, baby. Level out. There you go. Let's say we drop a
profile
of
4
seconds for no reason. Okay, so in front of me. No true safe way of doing this, is there? Nope. There's no true safe way of doing this! Nope, that was the right way! Get on. Look back. Hey, yeah. I got it. Looked like the right way, was not the right way. Whew. And try it again. Yeah, I know I have one upgrade. Wait. Where am I? Oh, fucktard. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna do it again. First of all, oh, I have it now. Oh, thank God. That was a lot easier than last time. Start from the bottom. Down here. Oh, shit. Where? Oh, what's up there? What was I trying to do? Yeah, I was trying to figure out why there's a level drop. Level drop, huh? Random. Alright. Okay, catch myself there. No! Damn it. You know what? This is a sign. This is a sign of fatigue. We're gonna go ahead and say, call it here, guys. And, you know, just be consistent with our teams. No!
Windows profile.
But yeah, we're gonna go with calling it there. It's cool, full screen mode me. So, you know, fuck that. We're gonna go with full screen. So, guys, new monitor so far have been fucking awesome. And the settings just roll through very well. Vulcan's doing 50-50 once I found some of the settings for the game that, you know, work one better way or other. And that's what you're going to see in some of the video and everything else like that. That's an idea of what I go through tech-wise and mentality of messing around with stuff. Gaming on this monitor has been pretty groovy. The stretch works. It's definitely immersive. There's definitely immersion, and then I go back out, and it's like fucking breaks the immersion, but it's weird. Immersion definitely works. This whole setup rolls pretty damn well. I like it. I think I finally found the right pattern for what I need. Will I increase more stuff as I go along? Yes. Never stop improving. Guys, never stop improving. For now, I like this. It's working very well. And, you know, well, for me, in my definition of what I wanted, FreeSync monitors, it's a 1080p monitor, it's not capable of doing 4K, but that's groovy because 60 frames per second consistency is pretty good. Now, it's a high power pool, extremely high power pool. So I wonder what about some more higher level games in Doom, like Crysis. Kind of wonder what it would be like in Crysis, but you know, definitely hitting right on the notch. I'm not seeing screen tearing. I'm definitely immersed full way. The shots are so much easier to take when you can actually detail see. And I feel like if I could kick it up a notch on level, on, you know, level of hardness, I would increase the difficulty one more because of it is there. But with that, guys, thank you for joining me. If you did, if you're watching on YouTube, thank you for watching all the way through to YouTube for these long videos. I do understand I do long videos, but the reason I do long content is because if I do short content, I don't feel I'm doing myself a service or you a service. But I hope you're one of the 57 that are following there. Make sure you follow on Twitch to actually get into some of these awesome, pardon, awesome sessions of live streaming and, you know, chat and, you know, just dynamic. Even though there was no one in the room joining me today, there was definitely self-enjoyment here. I don't know. It was, the only thing that finally felt defeatist is when I couldn't get the rune, but, you know, I might just go back and do that. It's just one. I don't know. Nonetheless, guys, I'm going to say be well, do well, and be the awesome individuals that you are.